Let's first cut right from the apex, the top here, right down to the base. So perpendicular to the base. Gotta wiggle the floss down and pull and cut. Okay, once I cut now, I don't need to pull the floss out. I can just pull the shape apart. Try to think about what we're going to see. Right, and then there, we see that if we cut that square up here,